Hi, this is Bob Johnson, Computer Stuff, and if you're looking for an online Toughbook community that gives tips, tricks, and support, hit the subscribe and bell button for all of our upcoming videos. Today, we will be replacing the CMOS battery in your Durabook S14i semi-rugged laptop. This is one of the newer laptops from Durabook that we offer on our website. First thing you want to do is flip the unit over and remove the battery and SSD drive. Both batteries were already removed. To remove the SSD drive, you just want to push down this lever here and you can pull it right out. Now to remove the rear cover, it's just three screws and then you can pry it open and remove. Once that's off, you'll have access to the CMOS battery. It'll just be clipped in and maybe held down by a little adhesive. You just want to be careful with the clip and remove that. And now you can replace. Since there's nothing wrong with this one, I'll put that right back. And now you can put the rear cover back on. The SSD can go back in, and you're all done. Thank you for watching. Any questions or comments, you can leave below.